A turn-of-the-century insurance building is getting a new lease on life in Hungary. Budapest is the site of what some say will be the world's most luxurious hotel. Thanks to some modern-day investors, the once exclusive building will soon become a palatial rest stop for anyone who can afford it, that is.
The Gresham Palace was built in 1906 by Gresham Life Insurance Company of London. Mihai Radai, art historian, says this building was equipped with such then state-of-the-art machinery as a building vacuum cleaning system.
On the changing of the century when it was built, the architects, the sculptors, the craftsmen all over the world were very popular and very high qualified.
Before the Second World War, the five-story building functioned as a residence for visiting royalty, including the Romanov, Habsburg and Windsor families. Gresham suffered bomb damage during the Second World War. In 1956, during the Revolution, it served as headquarters for the occupying Russian troops. The bullet holes and scars from mortar shells are still visible on the walls. So is the damage caused by the following more than 40 years of neglect and mismanagement. Now, this 93-year-old Art Nouveau masterpiece in the heart of Budapest will receive an $85 million facelift. Actually, more than a facelift. According to an agreement between Four Seasons Hotels and Greshko Investments, which was signed in the presence of Hungarian Prime Minister Viktor Orban in Toronto in October, Gresham will be reborn as one of the world's most luxurious hotels.
Capable to attract the visitors that it was originally designed for. It has 180 rooms, and it will be operated by Four Seasons Hotel, and it will be the most magnificent hotel, we believe, not only in Budapest, not only in Hungary, not only in Europe, but worldwide.
It's not an easy task. The Monument Protection Authority requires the exterior be restored in every single detail.
The stone facade is a very detailed, intricate Art Nouveau style that has metope frescoes, inlaid mosaics of gold, Jolmi tile, and in order to preserve that, it's going to take actually 2 years of intense reconstruction with a band of Hungarian consultants.
The Four Seasons Gresham Palace Hotel will open in October 2001. Shiki Lassi for CNN World Report, Budapest.